Well, guys, I have some unfortunate news. After experimenting with the facial hair, when it comes to my acting career and the whole casting process, I think it honestly might be doing more harm than good. So we're going back to the baby face.
Wait. Bye-bye, mustache.
Well, it's gone. What if I grow out some mutton chops?
No!